큰 시간. So it's time for me to tell you the secret. What is the secret? The secret is the topic of our lesson today. So what is our lesson today? It's all about tea. Rianka said tea is famous in her place in northern India, and she likes black tea. Okay. So we are going to study. Oh, Harunima is there. Let me just invite her up so she can also listen. Okay, so you can listen together and even speak. Let us continue. Please refer to the library notes. 차한잔 주시겠어요? Can you say 차한잔 주시겠어요?
차한잔 주시겠어요?
차한잔 주시겠어요?
감사합니다. 차 means tea. 한잔 is one cup or a cup. So 주시겠어요? Would you like to give? Would you give me a cup of tea? So can you say one more time? 차한잔 주시겠어요?
차한잔 주시겠어요?
아,
차
감사합니다. 네, 감사합니다. What if you do not like tea? Instead, if you like coffee, let's say 커피 한잔 주시겠어요?
커피 한잔 주시겠어요?
커피 한잔 주시겠어요?
Yeah, thank you. Do you like to give me a cup of coffee? But today, let's study first about the tea. Let's say 차.
차
차 is tea, 한 잔.
한 잔.
한 is one adjective, 잔 is the cup. 한잔 means one cup, okay. 차한 잔.
차한 잔.
One cup of tea 주시겠어요?
주시겠어요? 주시겠어요?
would you give? 차한잔 주시겠어요?
차한잔 주시겠어요?
would you give me a cup of tea? Okay, let's learn about 차. Today we are studying 치읓. Can you say 치읓? 이야, 치읓 is Korean alphabet. It's a consonant. It pronounces 츠. If you put R, that becomes 차. Can you say 차? Okay, let's learn two kinds of 차 from the PPT or the slide. There are two kinds of 차. I wrote there in Chinese character for you to differentiate, because these two kinds of 차, it all pronounced the same in Korean 차, but if you use 한자, different 한자, it means different. So can you see two kind of 차? Okay, let's see from the slide. Okay, are you following all the slide? Rianka, are you following the slide from the library?
Yes,
Okay, Olya, okay.
yes.
오케이, let's learn the first kind of 차. You see the blue color of writing is 차, which is car. Okay, can you say 차?
Sure.
야, 차 is a car. So for us to differentiate, let's say 자동차.
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 야, 자동 is automatic. 차 is a car. So 자동차 means automobile. Okay. Let's say one more time. 차 자동차.
차 자동차.
야, 차 is a car. 자동차 is automobile. Now let's learn another kind of 차 today, which is in blue. No, no more blue. Blue is done. What is this color? Red color. Can you say 차 one more time?
차.
야, the meaning of the second 차 with different 한자 or Chinese red character in red color means tea. Okay. So 차 can mean car and tea. And today we are going to learn the second one, which is the tea. Okay. Let's say 타다.
타다.
Yeah, 타다 is to ride. Okay. Let's say 마시다.
마시다.
마시다 is to drink. Okay. What do you do with a car? You do 차를 타다.
차를 타다.
To ride in a car. Okay. What do you do with a tea? 차를 마시다.
차를 마신다.
To drink a tea. So do not drink your car. Do not ride your tea. Okay. Okay. 차를 타다.
차를 타다.
Yeah, to ride in a car, 차를 마시다.
차를 마시다.
Okay, so we are going to study today about 차, which is drinking tea. Okay, 마셔요.
마셔요. 마셔요.
Yeah, please drink. 마시다 마셔요.
마시다 마셔요.
Yeah, 마시다 is to drink. 마셔요 is please drink. Okay, can you say 드세요?
드세요.
예, yeah, you can say 마셔요 to people, please drink. But if you say to older one or to your teacher, you can change 마셔요 into 드세요. Can you say 드세요?
드세요.
드세요 is a respectful way to say please drink. It can also be used for please eat. Okay, what do you say? Please eat. 먹어요.
먹어요. 먹어요.
Coming from the word 먹다, which is to eat. Now, when you say 먹어요, please eat. Now, if you want to make it respectful, 드세요. Can you say 드세요?
드세요.
야, 드세요 can be respectful word for please drink or please eat. Okay. 마셔요, 드세요.
마셔요. 드세요.
Please drink and 드세요 is more respect. 먹어요, 드세요. 먹어요, please eat, 드세요, more respectfully, please eat. Okay, 타세요, 드세요.
타세요. 드세요. 드세요.
타세요 is please ride, 드세요, please drink. Okay, 차를 타세요.
차를 타세요.
Please ride in a car. 차를 드세요.
차를 드세요.
Please drink tea. The objective particle rule can be omitted. Okay? 차 타세요.
차 타세요.
Please ride in a car. 차 드세요.
차 드세요.
please drink tea. Okay, which kind of 차 do you like? Do you like a 차 which you can ride or 차 you can drink? Okay, what's your idea? Okay, somebody was invited to the office, not the office of Alan, not the office of Rianka. Someone was invited to the office, and the secretary asked, "차 드시겠어요? 차 드시겠어요?" And the person who visited the office, he said, 차 주세요. What is 차 주세요?
Please give
Yeah, it can be please give tea, but what kind of 차 do you like? 자동차 주세요. Okay.
tea.
오케이. Okay, so the secretary was asking if you like to have tea, because 차 means tea. But the guest answered, "Please give me a car that I can drive." Okay. So anyway, that was a joke. Okay. 차를 타세요.
차를
Please ride. 차를 드세요.
드세요.
Please drink tea. So our topic today is about drinking tea. Okay, 차 드세요. 차를 드세요.
차를 드세요.
Please drink tea, but we can translate into please have some tea. Okay? 차 드세요. So if somebody come to your office, you can say 차 드세요. Okay, there are some kinds of 차, not only two kinds. Can you say 녹차?
녹차.
Yeah, what is 녹차? Green tea. Yeah, so I made in the slide. Can you see the color of 녹차 is green? Can you see?
네.
Yeah, I put green color because 녹차 means green tea. Okay, let's say one more time. 녹차.
녹차.
Yeah, 녹차 is green tea. 녹차 주세요.
녹차 주세요.
Please give me green tea. Okay, can you say 홍차?
홍차.
Yeah, I made the color of 홍차 red color because in Korean language, 홍 means red. Okay. However, in English, it is translated into black tea. So why is 홍차 translated into black tea when the color is red? It's because I found out when you put the 홍차 in a cup, the color looks like something like black. It can also look like red. Okay, let's say one more time. 홍차.
홍차.
Yeah, 홍차 is 홍차 is black tea. We are live session now, so we will entertain speakers table later. Okay. Let's say 보리차.
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 Yeah, 보리 is barley. So 보리차 is barley tea. Let's say one more time. 보리차.
보리차.
발리티. 보리차 주세요.
보리차 주세요.
Okay, if you go to Korean restaurant, 보리차 is free. Okay, so they are serving 발리티 like drinking water. 보리차 주세요.
보리차 주세요.
Please give me 발리티. Okay, 보리차 or 발리티 is good for our stomach. Okay, 대추차.
대추차.
대추차 is jujube tea. 대추 is jujube. Okay, so I put the color something like red or brown because the color of jujube is something like that. Okay, so 대추차 주세요.
대추차 주세요.
Please give jujube tea. Okay, 쌍화차.
쌍화차.
What is 쌍화차? It is a cinnamon tea with jujube. Okay. 쌍화차 주세요.
쌍화차 주세요.
Okay. Now, can you say 계피?
계피.
Yeah, 계피 is cinnamon. Okay. 쌍화차 has cinnamon and jujube. Okay. 계피 is cinnamon. 차 드시겠어요?
차
yeah, would you like to have some tea? 차 드시겠어요? Okay, let's continue our lesson. 드시다.
드시다.
드시다 means to have some F&B. What is F&B? Food and beverages. Okay, food and beverages. So 드시다 can be respectful word to eat or to drink. Okay, that's the highest respect. 드시다.
드시다.
Okay, to have food and beverages, you know, highest respect. 먹다.
먹다.
To eat. 마시다.
마시다.
To drink. Now, 먹다 and 마시다 can be changed to 드시다.
드시다.
Yeah, 드시다 is the highest way, respectful way to say, to eat or to drink. 드시겠어요?
드시겠어요?
Would you like to eat or drink? 드시겠어요?
드시겠어요?
Would you have some? 차 드시겠어요?
차 드시겠어요?
Would you have some tea? 물 드시겠어요?
물 드시겠어요?
What is 물?
Water.
Okay, would you like to have some water? 오케이. 떡볶이 드시겠어요?
떡볶이 드리겠습니다.
Would you like to have some 떡볶이? 오케이. 짜장면 드시겠어요?
짜장면
Do you like to
드시겠어요?
have some black noodle? 뭐 드시겠어요?
뭐
What
드시겠어요?
do you like to have for your food? Okay. Let's continue from this word 드시겠어요? 닷닷닷 겠어요?
닷닷닷닷겠어요?
Okay. If you put 겠어요 after some word, would you 닷닷닷? Okay. Let's learn this one 겠어요? 주무시겠어요?
주무시겠어요?
Would you like to sleep in a highest respect? Okay, coming from the word 자다.
자다.
What is 자다?
To sleep.
To sleep. Okay, how do you say please sleep 자요?
자요.
오케이, okay, how do you say most respectfully 주무세요?
주무세요.
How do you say most respectfully would you like to sleep 주무시겠어요?
주무시겠어요?
오케이, okay, one more time. 주무시겠어요? 오케이, okay,
주무시겠어요?
would you like to sleep in a highest respect? 오케이. Okay. Now, next one. 가시겠어요?
가시겠어요?
What is the root word for 가시겠어요? 가다.
가다.
What is 가다?
주고.
Yes, so what is 가시겠어요?
Would you like to go
Yeah,
right
would you
now?
like to go? Okay, 집에 가시겠어요?
집에 가시겠어요?
What is 집? Home or house?
House.
What is at? Place particle? So what is 집에 가시겠어요? Would you like to go home?
Would you like to go home?
Okay, 집에 가시겠어요?
집에 가시겠어요?
Okay, please wait about half an hour, then I will let you go home. Okay? Okay. Okay. 오시겠어요?
오시겠어요?
What is the root word for 오시겠어요? 오다.
오다.
What is 오다? To
주감.
come. So what is 오시겠어요?
Would you like to
Yeah,
come?
would you like to come? Okay. Can you say 저에게?
저에게.
에, to me, okay, 나에게,
나에게.
에, to me also, 저 is more respectful. 저에게 오시겠어요?
저에게
Would you like to come to me? So can you say 와?
와. 와.
와 means please come. 나에게 와.
나에게 와.
Come to me. How do you say please come to me? 저에게 오시겠어요?
저에게 오시겠어요?
Would you like to come to me? Okay, let's continue. 하시겠어요?
하시겠어요?
What is the root word for 하시겠어요? 하다.
하다.
What is 하다?
두두.
Yes, to do. What is 하시겠어요?
Would you like to
Would you like
come?
to do? Would you like to do? Okay.
Okay.
야, would you like to do? Okay. 일하시겠어요?
일하시겠어요?
Okay, what is the root word for 일하시겠어요? 일하다. 일하다 is to work. So you say 일. 일 is work. Okay, 일하다 is to work. 일하시겠어요?
일하시겠어요?
Would you like to work? Okay, 한국에서.
한국에서?
In Korea. 한국에서 일하시겠어요?
한국에서 일하시겠어요?
Would you like to work in Korea? 인도에서,
인도에서.
in India, 인도에서 일하시겠어요?
인도에서 일하시겠어요?
Okay, let's continue. 일, okay, 일 means work. 일 has three meanings. Number one, it is work, but 일 can be number one. 오케이 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 so 1 can be number 1 오케이 1 can be also day 오케이 월요일
월요일
Monday 화요일
화요일
Tuesday so 1 can be also day so 1 here is work 오케이 let's continue our lesson 그만하시겠어요?
그만하시겠어요?
Okay, 하시겠어요 means would you like to do? Can you say 그만?
그만.
그만 is enough. So what is 그만하시겠어요? Would you like to stop? Okay.
Would you like to stop?
Okay, 그만하시겠어요?
그만하시겠어요?
How do we say in another way? Can you say 멈추다?
멈추다.
멈추다 is to stop. So how do you say would you like to stop? 멈추시겠어요?
멈추시겠어요?
Okay, that is the way to say would you like to stop? Now you can change it. 그만하시겠어요?
그만하시겠어요?
Would you like to stop? 공부 그만하시겠어요?
공부 그만하시겠어요?
Would you like to stop studying? Okay. 그만하시겠어요? We still have to do some more minutes. Okay. 제발 그만하시겠어요?
제발 그만하시겠어요?
제발 is asking with favor, please. Would you stop, please? 제발 그만하시겠어요? But you can say, 그만해.
그만해.
제발 그만해.
제발 그만해.
That is enough. Stop, please. But you can say respectfully, 제발 그만하시겠어요?
제발 그만하시겠어요?
Would you stop, please? We still have to do a few more minutes, okay? 공부하시겠어요?
공부하시겠어요?
Would you like to study? 공부하시겠어요? Okay. 사랑하시겠어요?
사랑하시겠어요?
Would you like to love? Okay. 미워하시겠어요?
미워하시겠어요?
Would you like to hate? Okay. Oh, that's not good, huh? 미워하시겠어요? 안 돼요. Okay. 용서하시겠어요?
용서하시겠어요?
Yes. Would you like to forgive? So we need to forgive. 용서하시겠어요? 차 드시겠어요?
차 드시겠어요?
Would you like to have some tea? Okay. That's our lesson today. So we are coming back here. 무슨? Can you say 무슨?
무슨?
What kind of? 무슨 차?
무슨 차?
What kind of tea? 무슨 차 드시겠어요?
무슨 차 드시겠어요?
What kind of tea do you like to have? 홍차 드시겠어요?
홍차 드시겠어요?
Do you like to have black tea? 녹차 드시겠어요?
녹차 드시겠어요?
Do you like to have green tea? Okay. 어떤 차 드시겠어요?
어떤 차 드시겠어요?
Okay, 무슨 and 어떤 is the same. What kind? Okay. What kind of tea do you like to have? 어떤 차 드시겠어요? 녹차 주세요.
녹차 주세요.
녹차 주세요 means please give green tea. You can say green tea please. Okay. 녹차 주세요.
녹차 주세요.
Green tea please. 홍차 주세요.
홍차 주세요.
Black tea, please. Okay. 보리차 주세요.
보리차 주세요.
Barley tea, please. And 차 말고 다른 것은 없어요?
차 말고 다른 것은 없어요?
Do you have other things aside from tea? Okay, let's learn this one. Okay. A 말고, can you say A 말고?
A 말고.
A means except A or aside from A. Okay. If you use 말고 after A, that means except A or aside from A. Okay. 차 말고.
차 말고.
Except T or aside from T. Okay. Let's learn more of 말고. 너 말고.
너 말고.
Except you or aside from you. 너 말고. 너 is you. 당신 말고.
당신 말고.
예, 당신 is a respectful way to say you. So except you or aside from you. One more time. 당신 말고.
당신 말고.
Okay. Except you. Okay. Now let's learn another one. A 말고 B. Can you say A 말고 B?
A 말고 B.
Not A but B. Okay. A 말고 B means not A but B. Okay. 너 말고 나.
너 말고 나.
Not you but me. Okay. 너 말고 나 means not you but me. 당신 말고 나.
당신 말고 나.
Not you but me. 당신 is more respectful way to say you. Okay. 사과 말고 배.
사과 말고 배.
What is 사과?
Apple.
Okay. What is 배?
Pear.
Yes. What is 사과 말고 배?
Not apple but pear.
Okay. 사과 말고 배. Not apple but pear. 배 말고 포도.
배 말고 포도.
What is 배 one more time? Okay, what is 포도?
Grape.
Okay, what is 배 말고 포도?
Not pear but grape.
Okay, 배 말고 포도 means not pear but grapes. Okay, 포도 말고 멜론.
포도 말고 멜론.
What is 포도 once again?
Grape.
Okay, what is melon? Of course, melon. Okay, what is 포도 말고 melon?
Not grape, but melon.
Okay, not grape, but melon. I was about to put 참외, that is Korean melon with yellow color. If you have been to Korea, you know 참외. It's a Korean kind
참외?
Of melon. Yeah, 참외. That is Korean melon, different from this English melon. Okay, melon 말고 mango.
멜론 말고 망고.
Okay. Not melon but mango. One more time. 멜론 말고 망고.
멜론 말고 망고.
Not melon but mango. Which one do you like more? 멜론 or mango?
멜론.
Okay. So then you say 망고 말고 멜론.
망고 말고 멜론.
Not mango but melon. Okay. 망고 말고 두리안.
망고 말고 두리안.
Okay, which one do you prefer? 망고 or 두리안?
망고.
망고. Then you say 두리안 말고 망고.
두리안 말고 망고.
Not 두리안 but 망고. Okay. 두리안 말고 망고스틴.
두리안 말고 망고스틴.
Okay, do you know what is 망고스틴?
아니요.
It's a round, small fruit, hard object. Inside is white one, very sweet and sour. It's not mango, it's called 망고스틴. Okay, my favorite fruit, okay, 망고스틴. A bit expensive, but in Malaysia, I think it's cheaper, okay. 망고스틴 말고 너.
망고스틴 말고 너.
You, okay, not 망고스틴 but you, okay. Which one do you like more, 망고스틴 or me? Okay, 이제 망고스틴 말고 너.
망고스틴 말고 너.
Okay, not 망고스틴 but you. Okay, 네가 좋아.
네가 좋아.
Okay, 네가 talk, 네 coming from the word 너. 네가 좋아. 좋아 is good. 네가 좋아 means you are good, which means I like you. Can you say 내가?
내가.
내가 is you are, but it's difficult to pronounce. So you have to put 네가. So 내가 네가.
내가 네가.
Okay. 내가 becomes 네가 because can you say 내가?
내가.
내가 is I am. Okay, during the live session, we only go with regular students, so you can join after the live session. Okay, 내가.
내가.
I am. 내가.
내가.
You are, because. Okay, so
네가
좋아. 당신이 좋아요.
당신이 좋아요.
Okay, 당신 is a respectful way to say you. Now, 네가 come after vowel is ga. That is the subject particle. E is the subject particle after consonant. 당신 is ending in consonant n. Okay, 당신이.
당신이.
Yeah, because 당, 당신이. It is ending in 니은. 당신이. 니가.
니가.
So we use the word 가 after vowel. 니가 당신이.
니가 당신이.
You are, but 당신이 more respectful. 좋아요.
좋아요.
Okay. 당신이 좋아요 means I like you. How do you say in another way? 당신을 좋아해요.
당신을 좋아해요.
Okay, if you use the word 당신이 좋아요, that means you are good and I like you in a descriptive way. 당신을 좋아해요 is intransitive. Okay, no, transitive. It's the transitive verb that 당신 becomes object. 당신이 here becomes subject. Okay, 당신이 좋아요.
당신이 좋아해요.
Okay, 당신을 좋아해요.
당신을 좋아해요.
Okay, they all mean the same but different structure of the sentence. Okay, 네가 최고야.
네가 최고야.
아, 네가 is you are 최고.
최고.
최고 is the best. 야 means it is. 네가 최고야. You are the best. Okay, 네가 최고야.
네가 최고야.
You are the best. Okay, let's make it respectfully. 당신이 최고야.
당신이 최고야.
Okay, you are the best. More respectful. 당신이 최고예요.
당신이 최고예요.
Yeah, so that's more respectful. You are the best. How about I am the best? 내가.
내가.
I am. 내가 최고야.
내가 최고야.
I am the best. Okay. 나.
나
is I. 내가.
내가.
I am. Okay. Continue our lesson. 그가.
그가.
He is the best. 그가 최고야.
그가 최고야.
Okay. 그 is he. 가 is subject particle. 그가 최고야.
그가 최고야.
He is the best. 그 사람이 최고야.
그 사람이 최고야.
What is 사람? Person. Okay. 그 사람 is that person. 그 사람이 최고야. That person is the best. 그가 최고야.
그가 최고야.
He is the best. 그녀가 최고야.
그녀가 최고야.
She is the best. 그 그 is he, 그녀.
그녀.
그녀 is she. 그녀가 최고야.
그녀가 최고야.
She is the best. 그들이 최고야.
그들이 최고야.
They are the best. 그들.
그들.
그들 is they. 그.
그.
He, 그녀.
그녀.
She, 그들.
그들.
네, 그들이 최고야.
그들이 최고야.
오케이. 우리.
우리.
우리 is we. 우리가 최고야.
우리가 최고야.
We are the best. 오케이. 나.
나.
나 is I. How do you make it? I am 내가.
내가.
So 나 becomes 내가. Look at this word 은는 이가. That is subject particle. Okay, 은는 이가. Now we put the word 가 because 내 is ending in a vowel. Okay, 내가 최고야.
내가 최고야.
Okay, I am the best. 나 내가.
나 내가.
나 is I. 내가 is I am or I do. Okay. 너.
너.
너 is you. How do you make it subjective? Let's put the word 가. 내가.
내가.
Okay, this word 내가 can be confused with 내가. 내가 is I am. 내가 is you are. So let's change 내가 into 니가.
니가.
Okay, so 너 can be written as 내가, but in a conversation we can put 니가. Okay, let's use the word 니가. 너 니가.
너 니가.
Okay, 니가 최고야.
니가 최고야.
Okay, you are the best. Okay. 그. 그 is he. Use the subject particle 가. 그가.
그가.
He is 그 그가. Okay. 그 그가. 그가 최고야.
그가 최고야.
He is the best. 그녀.
그녀.
그녀 is she. 그녀가.
그녀가.
She is. 그녀가 최고야.
그녀가 최고야.
Okay. 그들.
그들.
그들 is they. Let's make it subject particle. Now, 그들 is ending in 리을, which is the consonant. So we don't put 가 as subject particle. We use the word 이. So 그들이.
그들이.
Okay. They are. 그들 그들이.
그들 그들이.
그들 is they. 그들이 is they are. Okay. Use e after consonant ending. Okay. 리을. 그가. So vowel. 그 is ending in vowel. So use the word 가. Use e after consonant 리을. Okay. 그들 그들이.
그들 그들이.
Okay. 그들이 최고야.
그들이 최고야.
They are the best. So use 들. To make plural, okay. 우리,
우리,
우리들,
우리들.
Okay. We, 나, 우리, 우리들.
나, 우리, 우리들.
나 is I. 우리 is we. 우리들 is also we. Okay. 너,
너,
너 is you. To make it plural, we don't put 너들, but 너희들.
너희들.
You as in plural. 너 너희들.
너 너희들.
너 is you. 너희들 is you as in plural. Okay. Yes. Okay. 당신.
당신.
당신 is you. You know most more respectful way than 너. Let's put 들 to make it plural. 당신 당신들.
당신 당신들.
Okay, 당신들이 최고야.
당신들이 최고야.
You are the best, but 당신들 here becomes plural. Okay. 사람.
사람.
사람 is a man or person. Okay. Man not as in male or female, but man as human. So 사람 is person. Now let's put the word 들 to make it plural. 사람들.
사람들.
사람들 is people. 사람, 사람들.
사람, 사람들.
Okay. 사람 is a person. 사람들 is people. Okay. 고양이.
고양이.
What is 고양이?
A cat.
Okay. How do you make plural? 고양이들.
고양이, 고양이들.
Okay. 고양이들이 최고야.
고양이들이 최고야.
Cats are the best. Okay. 개.
개.
What is 개? Dog. Okay. How do we make it plural? 개들. Oh, we have 많은데. Okay. 개 개들.
개 개들.
Okay. 개 is a dog, and 개들 is dogs. Okay. Yeah, for the students down there, the speakers tables are for regular students. So we will talk to you first after the class. So welcome back, the regular student up there. So one more time, 개, 개들.
개, 개들.
개 is dog, 개들 is dogs. Okay. 강아지.
강아지.
Yeah, what is 강아지?
Puppy.
Yeah, how do you make it plural? 강아지들.
강아지들.
Okay, 강아지들 is puppies. Okay. 소.
소.
What is 소?
가.
가. How do you make it plural?
소들.
소들. Okay. 송아지.
송아지.
What is 송아지?
컵.
Yeah, it is a baby cow, which is a cow. Okay. How do you make it plural?
송아지들.
송아지들. Okay. 말.
말.
What is 말?
Horse.
Horse. How do you make it plural?
말들.
말들. Okay. 말, 말들. Use 와 to mean and. Okay. A, 와, B. Can you say A, 와, B?
A와 B.
A와 B means A and B. Okay, A and B. Okay, so use 와 to mean A. 나와 너.
나와 너.
What is 나?
I.
Okay, what is 너?
You.
Okay, so what is 나와 너?
I and you.
Okay, by the way, Alan cannot speak because he's in the office. Okay, but he can listen. Okay, it's good, Alan. Congratulations for your new job. He has found a good job in Bukit Bintang, Malaysia. Okay, congratulations. Okay, after 나와 너, 너와 나.
너와 나.
Okay, what is 너?
너, you.
You. Okay, what is 나?
I.
So what is 너와 나? You and I. Okay. You and I. Okay. Must be you and I, not I and you. You and I. You and I must make. Oh no, that's a song. Okay, I'm not going to sing that. 그와 나. 그와 나.
그와.
Okay. What is 그? 그.
He.
Okay. 나 is I. What is 그와 나? He and I. Okay. You can sing that. 그녀와 나.
그녀와 나.
What is 그녀?
그녀
she. Okay. What is 그녀와 나?
She and I.
Okay. She and I. 그들과 나.
그들과 나.
What is 그들?
They.
Yeah. Now 와 becomes 과 because 그들 is ending in consonant 리을. Okay. 그들과 나.
그들과 나.
Okay, 그들과 나. Okay, 개와 고양이.
개와 고양이.
What is 개?
Dog.
Okay, what is 고양이?
개.
Okay, what is 개와 고양이?
Dog.
Cat. Okay, 개와 고양이. Dog and cat. 소와 말.
소와 말.
What is 소?
Cow.
What is 말?
Cow. Horse.
Okay, what is 소와 말?
Cow and horse.
Okay, 소와 말, cow and horse. 사과와 배.
사과와 배.
What is 사과?
Apple.
What is 배?
Pear.
What is 사과와 배?
Apple and pear.
Apple and pear. Okay, 차 말고 다른 것은 없어요?
차 말고 다른 것은 없어요?
What did we say? What is 말고? Aside from. Okay, say 말고.
말고.
Aside from. 차 말고.
차 말고.
Aside from tea. Okay, 다른.
다른.
Different or another. 것. 것 is a thing. 은. When is the subject particle? 없어요?
없어요?
Is there none? Is there none? 있어요?
있어요?
Is there? Okay. 차 말고 다른 것은 없어요?
차 말고 다른 것은
Do you have
없어요?
other things aside from tea? 커피 있어요.
커피 있어요.
Yeah, we have coffee. There is coffee. 있어요.
있어요? 있어요.
There is coffee 있어요.
커피
So
있어요.
there is coffee, but we can translate. We have coffee. Okay. 커피 없어요?
커피 없어요.
We don't have coffee. 커피 있어요.
커피 있어요.
We have coffee. Use A 있어요 to mean. What is the meaning of A is 있어요? We have A, okay? Or there is A. Use A 있어요 to mean we have A or there is A. 차 있어요?
차 있어요.
We have tea. 차 있어요? There is tea. We have tea. 아빠 있어요?
아빠 있어요.
We have that. There is that. You know? Be nice to your father. 오케이, 오케이. 아빠 있어요. 엄마 있어요?
엄마 있어요.
We have mother. We have mom. Be nice to mom. 오케이. 아빠 있어요? 엄마 있어요?
아빠 있어요.
We have dad. We have mom. Use 어디 있어요? To mean where is. 오케이. 어디 있어요?
어디 있어요?
오케이. Where is? 아빠 어디 있어요?
아빠 어디 있어요?
Where is dad? 집에 있어요? He is at home. 아빠 집에 있어요?
아빠 집에 있어요.
Dad is at home. So be kind to your dad, okay? What is that? While he is still living. 아빠 어디 있어요?
아빠 어디 있어요?
Okay, if you don't have that or he died, 천국에 있어요.
천국에
He is in heaven. 엄마 어디 있어요?
엄마 어디
Where
있어요?
is your mom? 천국에 있어요.
천국에 있어요.
My mom is in heaven because she died. Okay, so be nice to your parents while you have them. 엄마 어디 있어요?
엄마 어디
Where is mom? 아빠 어디 있어요?
있어요?
아빠 회사에 있어요.
아빠 회사에 있어요?
Dad is at the office or company. 엄마 어디 있어요?
엄마 어디 있어요?
Where is your mom? 엄마 집에 있어요.
엄마 집에 있어요?
Mom is at home. 아빠 어디 있어요?
아빠 어디
Where is
있어요?
your dad? 회사에 있어요.
회사에 있어요?
He is at the company. 회사에서 뭐예요?
뭐예요?
What is he doing in the company? He's not doing ML, right? 회사에서 일해요. 회사에서 일해요. 일해요. He is working.
일해요.
Okay, dad is working in the company. 엄마 집에 있어요.
엄마 집에
Mom
있어요?
is at home. 엄마 집에서 뭐 해요? 집에서?
집에서?
Okay. What is mom doing at home? 설거지 해요.
설거지
설거지
해요.
is dishwashing. Okay. Mom is washing dishes. 요리해요. 쿠킹, 밥 해요. 쿠킹
밥해요.
라이스. So wife is the one cooking. Husband is washing dishes. 엄마는 요리해요. Okay, mom is cooking. 아빠는 설거지해요.
아빠는 설거지해요.
Dad is washing dishes. That's what we do in the house. Okay. 커피 어디 있어요?
어디
Where is coffee? So not only 아빠 and 엄마. We are looking for coffee. Use 여기 있어요 to mean here it is, or here you are, or it is here. Okay, 여기 있어요?
있어요?
Here it is, here you are, or it is here. One more time, 여기 있어요.
여기
About 저기 있어요.
저기
It is there. Okay. 아빠 여기 있어요.
아빠 여기 있어요.
Dad is here. Oh, that's great. Okay. Okay. 엄마 여기 있어요.
엄마 여기 있어요.
Okay. Mom is here. Mom is in heaven, but she is in my heart. Okay. 엄마 여기 있어요.
엄마 여기 있어요.
커피 여기 있어요.
커피
커피 is here. We have coffee here. Okay, here's coffee. Use 하고 to mean and. Okay, A하고 B.
A하고 B.
A and B. What is similar with 하고? 와. Okay, A와 B.
A와 B.
A and B. A하고 B.
A하고 B.
A and B, the same. So, 와 and 하고 is the same. 나하고 너.
나하고 너.
I and you. 너하고 나.
너하고 나.
You and I. Okay. 커피하고 차.
커피하고 차.
Coffee and tea. 차하고 커피.
차하고 커피.
Tea and coffee. Use 주세요 to mean please give. Can you say 주세요?
주세요.
Please give. Okay. 커피 주세요.
커피 주세요.
Please give coffee. 커피 주세요. 차 주세요.
차 주세요.
Please give tea. 커피하고 차 주세요.
커피하고 차 주세요.
Please give coffee and tea. 차하고 커피 주세요.
차하고 커피 주세요.
Please give tea and coffee. 커피하고 빵 주세요.
커피하고 빵 주세요.
Okay, what is 빵?
Bread.
Yeah, bread. Please give coffee and bread. 커피하고 빵 주세요.
커피하고 빵 주세요.
Okay, 빵 is bread. 커피하고 빵 주세요. Please give coffee and bread. 차 한 잔 주시겠어요?
차 한 잔 주시겠어요?
Would you give me a cup of tea? 차.
차.
Tea 한 잔.
한 잔.
One cup. 차 한 잔 주시겠어요?
차 한 잔 주시겠어요?
Would you give me a cup of tea? 차 두 잔 주시겠어요?
차 두 잔 주시겠어요?
Would you give me two cups of tea? 두 잔.
두 잔.
Two cups. 차 두 잔 주시겠어요?
차 한 잔 주시겠어요?
Okay, one for me and one for my son. Please give me two cups of tea. 차 두 잔 주시겠어요?
차 두 잔 주시겠어요?
차 세 잔 주시겠어요?
차 세 잔 주시겠어요?
Would you give me three cups of tea? 세 잔.
세 잔.
Three cups. One for me, one for my son, one for my daughter. Okay, 차 세 잔.
차 세 잔.
Three cups of tea 주시겠어요?
주시겠어요.
Okay, 차 네 잔 주시겠어요?
차 네 잔 주시겠어요.
Okay, would you give me four cups of tea? One for me, one for my son, one for my daughter, one for somebody I love. Okay, okay, it's the wife. Okay, 차 네 잔 주시겠어요?
차 한 잔 주시겠어요?
Would you give me four cups of coffee? 커피 한 잔 주시겠어요?
커피 한 잔 주시겠어요?
Would you give me a cup of coffee? Okay. 주스 한 잔 주시겠어요?
주스 한 잔 주시겠어요?
Okay. 한 잔 became now instead of a cup glass. Okay. 한 잔.
한 잔.
한 잔 can be a cup for coffee and tea. It can be a glass for juice, for the cold drink. 주스 한 잔.
주스 한 잔.
A glass of juice. 주시겠어요?
주시겠어요?
주스 한잔 주시겠어요?
주스 한잔 주시겠어요?
Okay, I don't have juice, but I have coffee here, so let me drink coffee. Okay, coffee is still hot because I put in the top. How do you call something that can make coffee preserved hot? Is it tumbler? Different, right? Yeah, I have some. If you buy coffee from Starbucks, you put in the bottle that will remain still hot. Okay. Okay. 커피 한 잔 주시겠어요?
커피 한 잔 주시겠어요?
Okay. Would you give me a cup of coffee? 차 한 잔 주시겠어요?